grass.
But you're alive, dude. But whatever. Well. Getting a Gatling gun is pretty fucking awesome. Whoever says assault rifles suck in this game, they're wrong. That's a Jacob's grip. That should be worth it for this, yep.
Huh.
more than anyone, but you can't just deny.
Yeah, girl, that's cool. Suddenly you're interrupted by the sound of a distant voice crying out in pain.
This way. Release me.
Can I interest you in some magic bullets?
I guess I can hold on to that, just in case. Thought I just saw red dots on my map. Weird.
Coins for bullets, bullets for coins. You have chosen wisely, wise chosen one. I shall see.
Talk to the prisoner.
Release me. I shall show you the way to my father's keep.
Sure, why not?
Wreak my vengeance upon the world! Starting with you!
I told you we should have punched her! I told you!
Probably should have mentioned I kind of only trapped you in my dungeon so that you could do exactly what you just did, so... Have fun getting killed by my freak-ass daughter, I guess.
The music stopped again, didn't it?
have to kill the sorcerer's daughter like that? She wasn't as bad as you seem to think she was.
What? Nah, man. Sorcerer's daughter's the worst. If it weren't for her dumb butt, everything would have been fine and nobody would have died.
All right, now to do some part swapping. Because I'm getting a little full on stuff. Shotgun, Hyperion, Uncommon, Torg Grip, Bandit Barrel, Sight Nun, Torg Stock, Shock Element, Accessory None. Level 35. That's what I'm starting with. No, that's not it. This? Jacob's Grip. (640 × 14). Tor Grip again. See what it is. What it has, I mean. Yeah, Jacob's has more power. (35). Both of these are 35. Tech. Less damage, more fire rate, more spread, more zoom. I mean, not more fuck it. Honestly, for the accuracy, that does kind of make it worth it. Because you're going to be landing a lot more on crit. So, Jacob's Grip. Wait, did that have a sight on it? It did not. Jacob's. There we go. Alien. The fuck? Where the hell is the crit on here? Well, whatever. Well, best I can do, clearly, is just to... put in a blue, crit. Oh, a blue... Hyperion. A blue Malawan SMG. Accessory none, element shock, Hyperion stock, level 30. Basically what I'm starting with, parts wise. You know what? A melee accessory is better than nothing, and it'll allow me to increase the level. Between 30 and 35 is 32.5, so 32. If we average it together. Delete. There we are. Oh, right. Might as well mess around with this Gatling gun I got. AR Jacobs Rare. Level 30. Flat off grip, minigun barrel, no sight, Torg stock, damage accessory, that's a good start. Now from this I can take a Vlad off stock, Vlad off sight, Torg grip. The Torg grip will be better for damage than the, what grip does it have currently? Vlad off? Yeah, I don't need the fire rate boost that that would give, so. Between 30 and 32 is 31, so I do have two purple, I think I have two purple,
Adaptive shields now. Yes, I do. To be clear, in Endgame, using an adaptive shield would be a bad idea. I am aware of that. But this is like... this is normal, normal mode. It really doesn't make that big a difference. That's what I'm starting with. What does this have? Same body. Tedior, what would that do? All right, I'd rather have delay, so I'm not gonna take that Tedior. Oh, that was the... I got it wrong anyway. The battery is Torg on the donor. Possible donor. Oh god, hell no. Absolutely not. Now, bandit capacitor. Capacity and recharge rate. Tedior capacitor. Let's see. Yeah, that's worth it to me. Wait. I think they were both 35. Shit. Well, I'll go with 35. If I'm wrong, I'll lower the volume. I'll lower or raise level as needed later. Alright, just waiting for Borderlands 2 to reopen. Oh! For some reason it wasn't... There we go. Searching for downloadable content. As well.
Better hurry if you don't get
I am but the humble merchant, and these are my wares.
Queen cell and murder her ass. Good luck bringing light back to the world when your savior's nothing but a pile of ashes, chumps.
Whoa. You wouldn't kill the queen before we even had a chance to save her, would you, Tina?
I told you, girl. No rules.
Watch out for those orcs!
I should probably just sell this. Yeah.
Keep the bullets flying. Welcome to Cleric Zed's Health Emporium.
I thought for sure I'd change this. Oh, god damn it. I forgot to actually do the changes. God damn it. Stand by. No need to show myself doing it. Let off sight. Toward grip.
there. Waiting for it to reload. Sorry, y'all.
Come on.
Mine.
Weapons chest over here. All right. Oh, right. Their crit spots are in their ass. Living enemies are, anyway. Fucker! My powers are pathetic, huh? There we go.
And I disappear. A ghost amidst the combat. Preparing to strike.
Purple rarity. Cool. I guess I could sell it for an all right amount.
So, you made it at last. Well, you're a bit too late to save your precious little queen, but hey.
At least you get to die in unimaginable freaking pain.
Here it is, the big...
Alright, let's equip something. Huh. What do I want to equip? Oh, my Pimpernel would work.
Are you sure you don't want to wait for Roland?
We can't wait for Roland because he's...
Not for a boo fight!
Holy shit!
You'll never save your queen! You can't save the queen! You can't save anyone!
Sure I can't, buddy. Just realized he resists shock. Alright. Where's my greed? Let's try that. I got him.
Your campaign ends up! After you're dead, I'm burning up!
Does it? Does it? Does it though?
Thank you.
this is now known to me. Time to go to work.
Bloodwing!
Hell yeah!
So what did you guys think of that fight? I'm looking for some feedback.
I like the part where we killed him.
Yeah, I enjoyed it. Mordecai?
It wasn't bad.
As you step over the corpses of the unfortunate knights who tried to murder the queen, you know you come to the right place. Well, who else could possibly bring the light back to the world? Who else but the most beautiful, most glamorous, and most graceful queen in history, but Stallion! Don't forget, though, the queen is still trapped in her cell.
I don't know why I'm surprised.
She is beautiful.
With the queen safe, she can finally cast her magic spell and bring light back to the world.
Huh.
She's gonna need some iridium to charge her spell. Better feed herself.
It's a leech. Why the goddamn leech? You know what? See if I can abuse weighted drops here. If not, I can just buy more as I leave. Good enough. Thank you.
And I am full on shotgun ammo.
Good, Tina.
Hell yeah.
That was honestly pretty fun.
Hey guys, that spy just coughed up the access codes to the Hyperion moon base. Anybody feel like blowing up a space station?
Hell yes, I do!
And so the Vault Hunters and their little psychopath headed back into the wasteland. Back once again into the world of blood and insanity they'd taken an all too brief vacation from. And in the days to come, they'd think of their fallen friends, of the adventures they share, both real and imagined. And they'd remember that no matter how bad things got, they were never truly alone so long as they had each other.
I love you guys!
And then Claptrap said something stupid and ruined it.
Great job. You defeated the sorcerer and brought light back to the moon. Sounds like you deserve the rest. Don't worry about it. I'll lead it back to Thomas.
Are we done? We can't be done.
Hell nah! You got tons of side quests to do, Boo, and I got all the time.
Come here. What the hell is it doing? I don't know what the hell it is doing, but... Oh.
Let's go to, oh, come on. Flame Rock Refuge.
What is an esports?
A second base.
Oh my god.
Listen to this. Who the hell talks like that?
Three other friends, or you'll die!
idea. Crumbled chocolate chip cookies over a salad.
Whatever floats your boat, kid.
Man, I wish the queen was back.
She is back. Morons.
The true world revealed. Weakness is now known to me. Time to go to work.
Welcome to Flame Rock.
I've got just...
I have two words for you. Magic slaughter. I've also got 24 more words for you. An old pal of mine named Murder...
The Sorcerer's Tower is no place for heroes.
Go find him.
But Stallion wants you to pet her.
How are we supposed to pet her?
Slap her on the badonkadonk. Duh.
I pet the pretty pony.
Roll to see if she loves it. She loves it.
You are the prettiest pony.
Uh-oh. It looks like Butt Stallion is hungry.
What should we feed her?
She's a glamorous queen made of diamonds, Lily of the Valley. You feed her the finer things in life, like iridium.
Whoops. There we are.
Butt Stallion leaves you a present. It smells of rainbows and summer days.
Ew.
So we just... Keep feeding her valuables, she'll poop out loot? That's what you're saying?
Hi, so this.
You're a weird kid.
Yep.
Hey, Morgan. Hey.
Don't be weird.